क्योंकि दिस इज द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस गेट पेपर इन द ईयर ऑफ 1998. दिस क्वेश्चन इज गिवन इन द गेट 1998 एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो गिवन 1995 ऑल्सो. ओके, हियर द टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड टू द डिजिटल कैरियर मॉड्यूलेशन टेक्निक्स इन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम्स. फॉर ए गिवन डेटा रेट द बैंड विड्थ बीपी ऑफ ए बीपीएसकी सिग्नल एंड द बैंड विड्थ बी नॉट ऑफ ए ओओके सिग्नल आर रिलेटेड एज. ओके, हियर द टू डिजिटल कैरियर मॉड्यूलेशन टेक्निक्स आर गिवन, दोज आर BPSK. The bandwidth of BPSK is given as denoted by BP. Similarly, the another modulation OOK is given. That OOK is nothing but on-off keying. Where BPSK is binary phase shift keying, here OOK is the on-off keying. This is nothing but another name of amplitude modulation. Amplitude shift keying, that is nothing but ASK. Okay, here the bandwidth is considered as the BO. Now, for a given data rate, okay, we know that the rate and the bandwidth of a particular band of signals are, that is the BPSK bandwidth is nothing but 2FB. Now the signaling rate RB equal to, that is 2FB by 2 of that one, that is equal to FB. Similarly, the bandwidth for OOK signal is also same, that is 2FB. Now the data rate is same as FB. Okay, that is not mean if bandwidths are same and then the signaling rates also same for BPSK and OOK. Now the relation between the BP and B naught is same, that is BP equal to B naught. Both the bandwidths are same and with respect to signal to signaling rate or data is also both are same, that is BP equal to B naught. The answer is C.